It's game one of the NBA Finals.
Which man will lead his team to the promised land? Well, the answer lies straight ahead.
Every second of this should be enjoyable, and the best way to enjoy it is to let that thing fly and play like you know how to play.
Odds against us, but we're here. Let's get through it, all right? You pick your brother up if he's down.
It's right in front of us, fellas. Oh, we control our destiny. Let's go. Just us. One, two, three. Yes, sir.
Let's go!
Curry guarded by James.
Crossover. Beats LeBron to the paint. Over Mozgov with the left hand!
And Kyrie Irving is hurt, limping up the floor.
Chest pass over to Barnes. He's open. He'll fire. Three ball! The Warriors take a 1-0 lead.
It's been a difficult challenge, but I accept it all. We're undermanned, we're undermatched, and we're fighting.
This one is over! The Cavaliers claim game two, and we are going back to Cleveland, tied at one.
We gave everything that we had, and we live with the results. I'll see y'all in Cleveland.
I know our fans are going to be unbelievable tonight. And it's probably the loudest I've ever heard them.
Let's go! That's how we do it in Cleveland, baby!
Dellavedova is bothered by Curry from behind, gets fouled, throws him a prayer shot, he banks it in!
We are seeing the emergence of one of the more improbable playoff heroes. Curry lobs it, it's stolen by James!
And the Cavaliers will head into game four with a 2-1 lead.
Steve Kerr changing things up. Draymond Green's going to play center, and Andre Iguodala will start for the first time this season.
It's allowed them to tie up the NBA Finals at 2 games apiece.
The two MVPs going back and forth.
Curry in the right point. Works on Dellavedova. Takes a step back three.
Ha-ha! Stephen Curry with some magic.
Game five to the home team. Game six. Tuesday in Cleveland, the Warriors can win the title. The Cavaliers will try to force game seven.
James drives off balance. Thompson on the follow.
Klay Thompson back to Draymond, up and under, throws to the corner. There's Iguodala. He'll let it launch. Three ball, left corner pocket for Andre.
And it's over. The championship is back in the Bay for the first time in 40 years.
And the dream season is now complete. The Golden State Warriors are the 2015 NBA champions.
The hours in, the hard work, the practice, fight through injuries. For this, it looks so much better in person, too.